Cultural democracy, I think, has two different meanings for me. Firstly, it's about how culture is provided within an organisation and how people who are working within organisations feel their voice is heard when they're working together in teams, and how much value they can add within an organisation and how much they're listened to. I also think it applies to the art that then is going out into the community and how we interact with the community.